scientific research is needed for improvements and breakthroughs in medical care. Our doctors and scientists are constantly looking for new and better treatments and medicines for diseases such as cancer, cardiovascular disease, and diabetes. To do so, they must continue to increase their knowledge of biological processes in health and disease. Where possible, alternatives such as cultured cells, organoids, organs on a chip, and computer models are used. Unfortunately, it is not yet possible to fully simulate in an alternative model the complex interplay of biological processes of a living organism. Therefore, animal testing remains necessary for most fields of research. It will do so till the emerging alternative methods will be so elaborated that they can substitute animal testing. On the way to that goal, animal testing and alternative techniques have to go in parallel, hand in hand.
We expect that animal testing will be necessary in the upcoming decades to achieve new medical breakthroughs. Like other Dutch universities, we are working on our 3R policy of replacement, reduction, and refinement. This policy aims to reduce the use of laboratory animals in experimentation via, first of all, replacement. That means the use of alternative methods wherever they are available, applicable, and possible. Second, reduction of the number of animals used in experiments by the statistical safeguarding. And third, refinement, whereby the research is designed in such a way that pain, harm, and distress to the animal will be maximally reduced. Here at Maastricht University, the R of reduction translates into the use of all possible organs and tissues that are left over from the original experiment, thereby serving other research groups and thereby preventing the use of extra animals.
Without laboratory animal research, our doctors and researchers can no longer develop new or improved treatments, including drugs or vaccines. Without laboratory animals, development in most medical care stops.
Of course, we adhere to the strict rules for animal research in the Netherlands, which are the strictest amongst Europe. This means that we may and will conduct research with animals only in the case that no alternatives are available.
We see the benefits for patients where experiments in animals contributed to. A heart patient who can resume normal life function again and can go to work thanks to a pacemaker that has been developed with the help of animal experiments.
A Parkinson's patient with severe tremor who regains a better quality of life because his tremors have been stopped by a new treatment method which has been developed by making use of rats.
Maastricht University is open about its use of animals. In the coming years, we will invest in openness by communicating more via diverse channels and being available for a dialogue to all interested parties. We fully underscore the ERA Transparency Agreement on Animal Research in the Netherlands. In case you might have further questions, please do not hesitate to contact us.